NASA affiliates have threatened to divorce ODM if they are not involved in structured dialogue over President Uhuru Kenyatta and Raila Odinga's unity deal. "We want a NASA parliamentary group meeting to know the details of the meeting between Uhuru and Raila," Lugari MP Ayub Savula said on Thursday. Savula was accompanied by MPs from the affiliate parties who addressed the press on the matter at Pan Africa Hotel, Nairobi. National Super Alliance comprises of ODM, Wiper, Amani National Congress, and Ford Kenya. The four joined forces during last year's general election so they could take on Jubilee Party, whose chiefs are Uhuru and Deputy President William Ruto. The coalition fronted Raila, ODM, as its presidential candidate with Kalonzo Musyoka, Wiper, as his deputy. The ODM leader last Friday reached an agreement with Uhuru to end the animosities that greeted the August and October presidential vote. But the development has not gone down well with the other NASA affiliate parties, which have complained they were sidelined in the plan, sparking outrage. During the presser, Savula said, "Kenya is bigger than Raila and Uhuru, all of us must be included. We demand a structured engagement between us as NASA before we engage Jubilee. If ODM merges with Jubilee, we will divorce them. We as Wiper, ANC and Ford Kenya are ready to be the official opposition." He said they are ready for the roles that come with the opposition and added they will not be intimidated into silence. "We are the founders and we are against ODM belittling other parties. ODM can walk away, but we will remain in NASA to take over the presidency in 2022, he said. Savula further said the affiliate parties cannot walk out of NASA since they were the founders. Legal structure. The MPs also gave conditions for the Uhuru-Raila talks, key among them being a legal framework. Muhaya MP Omboko Mayombe said they want the talks to be legally structured and for Kenyans to be represented at all levels. "Kenyans must be up to speed with what they are negotiating," Mayombe noted. The MP further noted that the violence that followed the 2017 elections hampered Kenya's growth, so all leaders must put their personal interests aside to stop it. "We demand they find a lasting solution to electoral injustice, poor governance and tribalism. This cycle of violence during the election period must stop," he said. On the divorce, Mayombe said the three parties are ready to take the role of the opposition if ODM goes to bed with Jubilee. National Assembly Majority Leader Aidan Duell said Jubilee is ready to form a coalition with ODM, but that the party can only go for positions other than president. Makueni MP Daniel Manzo said Wiper Party is ready for an all-inclusive dialogue with a proper legal framework. "That is what Kalonzo was saying," he said. The NASA principals asked to meet the president when he jets back into the country from Cuba, where is on a three-day official tour. Kalonzo said he and the other two principals, ANC's Mizelia Madavadi and Bungoma Senator Moses Wetangula, Ford Kenya, had planned to meet Uhuru. "We are in support of any meeting or negotiations aimed at developing the country and bringing together all tribes," he said on Wednesday. "This is why we maintain we must have an opportunity to meet with my brother Uhuru when he comes back." Manzo added that whatever Uhuru and Raila discussed is covered in the constitution. "The government must implement the constitution and respect it so that we avoid small issues," he said. Parliamentary group meeting. The MPs further demanded that NASA principals call a parliamentary group meeting to tame ODM leaders and brief them on Uhuru and Raila's deal. "If the principals fail to convene the meeting, we have the numbers and will convene it. We are ready to come up with our team," Butier MP Tindi Mwal. He added they are not happy with ODM's leadership in parliament and want an overhaul for the sake of equal representation at all levels. On the PG meeting, Savula said the four parties must agree on how house business will be conducted. "We represent a constituency called Kenya. In short, as leaders we represent Kenyans and will always stand for what is good for the nation. We also want to pick party representative," he said. "A legal process should be put in place, and maybe parliament involved," so it is implemented easily to address the issue of violence during every election period. The MP said they will drive forward the agenda of the parties and Kenyans. NASA is not Jubilee where orders come from above. We will stand and push for what is good for Kenyans. The lawmakers also want representatives of the four parties appointed as ODM has overlooked their interests. We are calling on the two leaders to give a time framework and outline issues to be addressed and how they will be addressed, Savula said.